What up, it's your boy T-Bear here with new reactions. So I came across a new video called The Evolution of AJ Styles. It's from WWE Archive Legacy 10. So we look through the years of the one and only phenomenal one, AJ Styles. Now I started watching AJ Styles like late in like maybe 2005, 2004 maybe. When I started watching TNA, when it was on Spike TV. I didn't know about the early days though. I remember a classmate of mine was in college was talking about TNA. We didn't know anything about it though. Or did some personal wrestler they have, and they used to be like other wrestling shows. And I also heard about it on, what was it? Head of State, though, where when Mason Graham visited a wrestling company where they had Road Dogg on them, that's where they was at in TNA. So I followed him through his career through TNA. Then we went to Ring of Honor, Ring of Honor and New Japan Wrestling. I didn't get to see much because it wasn't televised anywhere until they televised for a while when, I forgot what channel it was on for a minute, but yeah, they did that. And then it stopped airing for a while, and then he made his interest finally to WWE. Also, I ain't know about him too much in WCW because I wasn't watching the WCW more around the time when he was on there as Air Styles. So let's take a look at the evolution of AJ Styles. And NWA Blast song. This is Air Styles. That's his Air Styles. Air Raid, yep, Air Raid. We call it Air Styles. We call it Air Raid. Oh, wow, the team at MWTNO. Yeah, this is the first one, dude. Like a pretty little boy band, man. Let's start rocking the hoodie over his head. The hoodie vest. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Let's start rocking the long pants. I think it's when we start rocking the long pants and we start doing the heavyweight championship. Yeah, he's starting to grow the facial hair a little bit now. Yep, starting to grow the facial hair. When you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you, when you feel like you're running out of fuel, I saw you how to use status fuel, convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the mats in a charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue, and all screw it. Feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it, punch through it, just cut back, put your all into it. Now you will take that rage and make that what you ways, never take back what you say.
Let's start rocking gloves, man. Let's start rocking gloves, man. Let's start rocking gloves.
Oh yeah, and he came out as the lone wolf. As we really start rocking the gloves more.
Mm-hmm. The picture is more hair getting longer. Now you do Japan wrestling. Starting to look at what he had now. Oh, so call it bull blood, call it now with the subject. Damn, WWE. Yeah, why not?
twice, but you get back from the shit. The what you sacrifice barely is half. Never give. Rap is my shift. It's like my shield, but at the same time I wield my knife as well. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I can just kill a cypher, survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still in uphill climb. Ready to face any challenge, waiting, can taste it. It's salivation, I wage a retaliation. Look what I have built. Reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement of accusation. I'm legendary status. In fact, that is the only way you'll ever be able to say.
He came a long way.
I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man is the proof to the best man is availing. Walk across, be the only one left standing in the end, but I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left-handed, cause I am. With everyone else in my blood, with every breath in my lungs, I'm stopping someone from
So, awesome. Ooh, nice one. Evolution John seems interested. I might want to add that to it. So, AJ Styles came a long way. I mean, a very long way in that, though. So, yeah, no way. Evolution AJ Styles themes. I like that. I'll check that out. Ten WWE rejects put my TNA. I like it. So this is going. That was a good video right there. You know, it was the music though. Seeing AJ style through the years, pretty nice though. So if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel, like my Facebook page. It's Wartiver signing off. My love.